Oh, it's me again, and I want to tell y'all something. Now, listen, I've age-restricted this video. I ain't making no money off of it. I ain't got nothing to gain, but I want to say something to somebody out there. This is Father's Day. Queen of the world, she fought like a devil to take my kids away from me and to get a court order. Now, you know what?
If Mother's Day rolls around, she wants the whole goddamn day.
She took every bit of it. This was the year that my mother died, and I didn't even get a call from my kids. My ex-wife, who'd been coming around trying to pretend to be my friend all this time, she just let me be alone. I didn't drink that day either, because I don't drink when I'm ill. But today, I'm drinking when I'm ill. I'm not falling off the wagon. I'm unbuckling. And I am going to make myself a peachy colada right here. And I'm going to drink this thing. But as I drink this thing, I got something I want to say to the mothers of the world out there on Father's Day. If you are keeping your kids away from their father for any reason, I don't care how much you think you hate them or how awful you think they are. If they was awful enough, then they'd be sitting in prison and they couldn't have their kids come see them. Huh? All right. Cheers, man. All right, come right back. But anyway, I just want y'all mothers to know out there that you're doing a great disservice. Now, a court order means that you can be in contempt of court for not allowing your kids the time that the judge orders with their father. Just because you're pissed off at them, or you don't like their new boyfriend or girlfriend, or you don't like that they're drinking a beer here and there, or whatever, doesn't give you a right to decide. You made that decision when you took it to a court and a judge, and I'm tired.